that style of riding, which has been awesome, but I'm so excited to see her back in the half pipe and see what she brings tonight.
Yeah, she is such an explosive rider. She's got so many tricks that are just so legit. I can tell you, I haven't seen her ride pipe in a while. Right there, that air leak, you don't see any other girl throw that down with that kind of style. Here's a monster hockey flip right there. Just don't see that out of these ladies. Oh, and one of my favorite tricks in the half pipe. The McQuiz, and you will be huge out of your backside rodeo.